Dive into awareness, purify perception, surrender to the moment, then take your action. The brain is just a magnet, thoughts are attracting all situations. It pays to be patient, so find that inner guru, let it channel through you. Delusion can be seen through you, just have to be you. Perfect as perfection, welcome to the kingdom, return into the garden for the butterfly's ascension. You'll never see a coffin, just focus on the Atman, giving up attachment to the pain that is past tense. Forget about the future, now is the sutra, present in focus, awaken from hypnosis and know that you Pleiadian agenda, solar system enders, time and space benders, pyramid constructors, passing out the mantras, on the mushroom via meditation tantra, prana and the yama. So practice your sadhana, this is the samskara, detach from human drama, alleviate your karma, don't react to maya, it's all just illusion, wrapped up in confusion, and for destruction, so find that inner guidance, meditate on silence, know your vital essence is one with God's presence, and you are not the author, you're just another chapter in John's book of laughter. Time is moving faster, but we are at a standstill, fucking with this free will, making deals with evil, we'll keep your mind feeble. The masters are returning to the ones within a yearning for the truth of higher learning, cause the time for ascension is arising, so let your wings expand and fly, fly, yes, let your heart be your guide. Place awareness on the lotus, keep the mind in focus, bodies cannot hold. We must move on before long, back to where we're all from. Om Mani Padme Hum, release all your problems and give them up to God. Some prayer is the communion to reshape this illusion. This theory has been proven, so keep the doubts moving. Faith can move a mountain, Pleiadians are landing, bringing new religion for the indigo children. The shifts are about to happen, revealing next dimensions. Conscious actives inviting half a walk in. Surrender ego worthless, die to your earthling spirit is evil.